are not yet married, make a better decision when you are choosing to get married. And I want us to begin today by looking at 1 Corinthians 7, and let's see what God has to say about choosing a mate. Are you here? Now, many people believe that God chooses and ordains one person that they're supposed to marry, that there is a specific Eve for every Adam, and a specific Adam for every Eve. Now, that sounds very romantic, the idea that there is one person that God has chosen for you, and your name is stamped on her heart or stamped on his heart. He or she is appointed and anointed by God just for you, that God has chosen you for each other. And if you marry any other person, or they marry any other person other than that one, you will be outside the will of God. It sounds very romantic. But as your pastor, I don't believe that's so. Because logically and scripturally, it doesn't hold water. Yeah.